How to create a KineMaster account. So if you want to create a KineMaster account, then first you need to open up your KineMaster application. Tap on OK and tap on Allow and allow everything with the KineMaster. And once you've opened the KineMaster, now go for the Me option, which is on the bottom right. And from here, you can go for Create an account to create a KineMaster account. Tap on Create an account and then you need to enter your email address at the first to create your KineMaster account. So enter your email, tap on the next, and you need to enter the verification code which you have received to the email address. So you will receive the code. Simply copy the code and paste your verification code. Once you've pasted, tap on next, which is on the middle of your screen. And from here, you can create your password for your account. So your password must contain at least 8 to 20 characters, and it should contain at least one letter, one number, and one special character. So enter your password, make sure to enter a strong password, and then tap on next. And you need to choose a username. So this is the last step. Once you've chosen the username, tap on complete. And that's it. That's how you can create your account on KineMaster. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.